Hey guys, welcome back. Today I'm going to tell you the story Gajmukasur and Shiva. So this is Gajmukasur and this is Shiva. There is yet another tale about Ganesha and his elephant's head. According to the legend, there once lived a demon who had the head of an elephant and the body of a demon since birth. His name was Gajmukasur, who lived like a monk ardently, means passionately, worshipped Shiva. He prayed devotedly for years. Finally, Shiva appeared before him and promised to grant him his wish. Gajmukasur asked Shiva to grant him the boon to stay unconquered, means not to lose forever, that no human celestial being, means good beings or animal, could kill him. He also wished that no weapons of any kind could ever kill him. He was granted both these boons. Gajmukasur continued to pray even more rigorously. Rigorously means difficultly, means harsh, to Shiva, who appeared before him again. This time Gajmukasur wanted Shiva to reside in his stomach. Reside means live in his stomach. Shiva, widely known to grant any wish for his fervent devotees. Fervent means sincere. Fulfilled Gajmukasur's this wish too and started living in the demon's stomach. I hope you like this story. In the next video, I'll tell you the story Gajmukasur and Vishnu. Thanks for watching. Bye.